first law is law of conservation of mass, second one is law of constant proportion or definite proportion. According to this particular composition rule, definite proportion means if any chemical compound which is formed from any one of the method, its proportions is always constant. For example, if water is formed any one of the process, if water is obtained any one of the method, water is obtained any one of the method or any one of the chemical process, its fixed mass ratio is 2:1, means 2 grams of hydrogen and 1 gram, means with 2 grams of hydrogen and 16 gram of oxygen is always combined. So therefore, to form a compound, that is 18 gram. So that is the reason why every substance will have a fixed proportion of its constituent atoms irrespective of the method from which is prepared. So whatever the method, if the water is prepared, the ratio of atoms is always fixed. For example, H2 molecule combined with oxygen to form H2O. Here is 2 grams of hydrogen, 16 grams because half mole of O2 we are taking here. So therefore, 18 gram of water is formed. In this 18 gram of water, 2 grams of hydrogen, then 16 grams of which is present, oxygen atom is present. So therefore, if you want the weight percentage of hydrogen, weight percentage of hydrogen equals to weight of hydrogen is what? 2 grams. Total weight is what? 18 grams into 100. As same way, weight of oxygen equals to oxygen present in how many grams? 16 grams. So 16 by 18 into 100. This is the weight percentage method. Weight percentage method means weight of an atom by total weight into 100. This is one process a water molecule is formed. Second process, when sulfuric acid react with sodium hydroxide to form sodium sulfate and H2O. In this composition, water formed here, it is also formed, but it is different method compared to this. Compared to this method is what? Different. So therefore, here 2 moles of water is formed. So therefore, weight of hydrogens equals to, weight of hydrogens equals to how many hydrogens? 4 grams. So therefore, 4 by 36. Means, here is what? 2 into H2O means 2 into 18, so therefore how many grams? 36 grams. But the ratio of hydrogen and oxygen is fixed. So therefore, weight of hydrogen equals to 4 by 36 into hydrogen. So therefore, it becomes, this is 2 za, it is what? 18 za. 18 2 za, this is 1 za, 9 za. So this becomes which one? 1 by 9. 1 by 9 into which one? 100. As same way, weight of oxygen, it is how many oxygens? 2 oxygens. So therefore each oxygen is 16 grams. So therefore two oxygen atoms, that is why 32 grams by total weight of which one? Two water molecules, 36 into 100. So this equals to approximately, this is 16, then here is 18, then 8, here is 9, so therefore 8 by 9 into 100. So therefore by combining of these two we will get which one? 100 product, 100% of that. So therefore in any chemical reaction, if any one of the substance is formed, its proportion is fixed. Its proportion is always what? Fixed. So therefore this particular law is known as what? Law of constant proportions or definite proportions.